What do all these signs mean to you? These placards help emergency responders and the general public to identify what type of hazardous material is present. These simple visuals are used by millions of workers in the transportation, public safety, and hazmat industries. Placards are recognized internationally, illustrating the type of hazard the material poses to safety for transportation, handling, and for emergency responders in case of an accident or spill. Caution is the name of the game when traveling near or handling containers that carry these placards.
Each one represents a different hazard class that could associate it with different risks, and they're used not only to identify hazardous materials, but to let emergency responders know what they're dealing with in case there is an accident.
There are 9 hazmat classes, including Class 1, explosives, for example, fireworks, ammunition, TNT. Class 2, gases, items such as aerosols, helium, lighters. Class 3, flammable and combustible liquids, for example, gasoline, kerosene, diesel fuel. Class 4, flammable solids, spontaneously combustible and dangerous when wet materials, such as matches, phosphorus, magnesium. Class 5, oxidizers and organic peroxides, items such as fertilizers, pool chemicals, peroxides. Class 6, toxic poison materials and infectious substances, for example, pesticides, tear gas, medical waste. Class 7, radioactive materials, materials that emit radiation. Class 8, corrosive materials, for example, mercury, sulfuric acid, formaldehyde. Class 9, miscellaneous hazardous materials, hazardous materials that do not fit definitions for any other hazard class, like dry ice and asbestos. Every day, there are more than 1 million shipments of hazardous materials by land, sea, and air. For more information on these placards and all the safeguards put in place and enforced by the U.S. Department of Transportation, contact the Hazardous Materials Information Center at 1-800-467-4922 or send your email to infocenter@dot.gov. To report spilled or leaking hazardous materials, the National Response Center answers your calls 24 hours a day at 1-800-424-8802. Recognizing and knowing what these signs mean is a standardized way for you to be more aware. The U.S. Department of Transportation and the Pipeline and Hazardous Materials Safety Administration help us to ensure the safe transportation of all hazardous materials.